The MBA&E is housed on the Tresco Allee campus, the main location of the FHTW with more than 5,000 full-time students. The campus offers all the facilities of a comprehensive university, such as a library, a language institute, a career service, and a large variety of specially equipped computer labs and IT services. The university also offers a wide range of sports and other free time activities. A challenging study schedule and intensive cooperation with the staff naturally belong to a program designed for young professionals, but a special value is created by the group itself. The students from momentarily close to 20 countries each have their unique backgrounds and career ambitions and enable a good deal of peer learning and networking during the studies.
My name is Puya Nasseri and I come from Tehran, Iran. And I studied a Master of Business Administration and Engineering. Before that, I studied civil engineering and I worked as a real estate agent and constructor supervisor, also as a market researcher in the ceramic company. And my last job was a project manager, as freelance project manager in rebuilding and in an architecture project.
Hello, I'm Henry Kohnke from Germany. And before joining the MBA&E program, I was studying management at the University of Cooperative Education in Stuttgart, where after I worked with the Robert Bosch Group in Germany. For me, it was very important to find a career-oriented program that addresses students that already have working experience. There also aren't very many programs around that combine management and technology. And with this BPO model included, the whole curriculum for me was very balanced.
About our MBA&E program. The first topic is the management, and this we teach in a business school-like way. We do it condensed. The second topic is the engineering part. We think it's necessary to teach engineering to enable our students that they understand the basics. And with the basics, they understand also the economic problems even better, and therefore they can make better assessments. That the aim for the whole program is a business process outsourcing, and there we have to concentrate on issues like globalization, but very important, the process itself. We have to understand the interfaces, and that's not only the technical interfaces, that's also the intercultural interfaces.
And the reason that I came here to study a Master of Business Administration and Engineering was that I wanted to add to my knowledge and my perspective, and doing some and having some reality project and teamwork. Actually, I really joined this group because they're all the members are all really friendly, and we are come from 30 different countries, but we work really good together, and we have lots of teamwork and fun, and also we are really effective as a team.
The setting atmosphere here is very good, and we have a great international group. The people are of course quite ambitious, but very friendly and supportive, and actually we learn a lot from each other. Also, we spend our free time together, and we just work quite well also outside of the classroom. Berlin is a very interesting place to just be, because it's so changing and moving, and that you always have something new to explore and experience. First of all, you start with all the tourist stuff, but after you live here for a while, you get to know the very good places and the very, very good places, which makes the city so interesting because it's just so diverse and so big.
Hello, my name is Brian Temple from Glasgow Caledonian University in Scotland. I will be doing a course on international communication. This will be based around the ideas of project management. It's a very important thing to do nowadays, manage projects over large distances, because teams work virtually so often nowadays, and it's a really important thing to understand how best to do this sort of thing. You have to communicate, and you have to communicate in real time, and this is the way to do it. Video conferencing is the medium for the future, and I hope to give you the ideas, the tools, how to do it, and to do it comfortably. I look forward to seeing you next semester.
Innovation is my specific topic, and I also want to explain the students the general process, and we are also concentrating and explain the innovation tools. For innovation, we have normally, because we change something, we have resistance. We have to deal with the resistance, and therefore we have also to understand the change management at this aspect. And for BPO, service is a key issue. And therefore, we go through the whole area of services. And to be up to date, we also put a lot of focus on the new technologies. We go through the whole aspect of the new technologies which change the world.
We work together, and also we have a sport group, as a volleyball group, and we celebrate something like birthday parties, and we really have fun. I think so. Being in Germany give me this opportunity to learn this language. It's really complicated, but you can use this opportunity to learn a new language and being a little bit familiar with people and with culture. It's the first time that I have been living somewhere else for a long time, and I find some friends, and it's really nice. And also in our group, in Master of Business Administration and Engineering, we have really nice people, and I hope so that we could make some friendship, and we could stay longer as friends together.